Good morning, students, and welcome you again to the online class from Arbitra School. As you know, I'm your English literature teacher. So already I have started with the notes in the copy, and let's continue with the remaining part of the notes.
So yesterday I've given you question 1, 2, and 3. Today I'll give you question number 4. Start writing. How did the speaker and his sisters react to the event, EVENT, event of an operation inside the home? Question mark. Write the answer. During the operation, comma, the speaker and his sisters used to stand quietly, quietly, quietly and secretly, secretly, secretly in the corridor, 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 full stop. They stood there, stood, stood there, therd, stood there, spellbound, comma, listening to the soft medical murmurs, M-U-R-M-U-R-S, murmurs that comes from behind the locked door, L-O-C-K-E-D, locked door, full stop. Leave a line and write the last question. Question number 5. Dr. Dunbar, D-U-N-B-A-R, Dunbar, taught the, T-A-U-G-H-T, taught the speaker a lesson, but he also helped him. Full stop. Now the question is, how did he do that? Question mark. Write the answer. Dr. Dunbar said to the speaker that he would inform, I-N-F-O-R-M, inform the school that he, here he is the speaker. So after writing he in bracket, you mention speaker. He had a severe, S-E-V-E-R-E, severe infection, I-N-F-E-C-T-I-O-N, infection in the stomach, which he is curing with pills, P-I-L-L-S, for which the speaker must take rest for 3 more days, T-H-R-E-E, 3 more days, full stop. Dr. Dunbar also took a promise, P-R-O-M-I-S-E, promise from the speaker that he should not repeat, R-E-P-E-A-T, repeat anything like this in future, full stop. I hope you have written all the question answers, total 5 question answers in this chapter. Yesterday I've given you 3, today I've given you 2. So your today's homework will be, you will learn the question answer and word meaning of chapter 3. Thank you.